Hello folks, John Goldstein here, President of Leisure Coachworks. Gonna take a few minutes of your time, introduce one of our new Leisure LED products that you're definitely gonna enjoy. It's designed to replace the standard double dome fixture. It's got a touch on and off, and it has settings for dimmer. It's a natural color. It's 650 lumens, and it's really quick to install. Gonna show you how to do it. Step one, you're gonna come over, you're gonna take the lenses off. Step two, you're gonna grab the screw gun, take the screws out. Now that we got the screws out, we're gonna pull it down. Most RVs are gonna have two wires for your ground and your power. They're never gonna be the same color in any brand. Leisure LED has a nice color coding on the back, outlining two different color options, but I'll show you a quick and easy way to figure out what's positive and what's negative, because this light is polarity sensitive. The other good feature about this Leisure LED light is it operates on voltages from 11 to 18. Okay, so now we're gonna take the wire nuts off. You can take the fuse out if you'd like to. The thing with 12 volt is it's low voltage. Just keep them separated. As long as they don't touch, you shouldn't blow a fuse. Again, I'm gonna take a second here to show you how to double check that the wiring is right. So we're gonna turn our voltmeter on to volts DC. And if the positive and negative, based on the colors, as far as red being positive, black being negative, is in the proper location, the number will be positive. If the number is negative, then we know that they're reversed. So if this is right and this is positive and this is negative, when we do this, our number should be a positive number, which it is. For example, if this is our hot and this is our ground, now you can see that the number is negative. So we know that the red and the black are in the opposite spots, giving it a negative number. So we know that this is our ground and this is our hot. You can see that the black and the white description matches what we have. The black is positive and the white is negative. So we have our red as our hot, our black as our ground. And you can always just touch the wires on there first and try and turn the light on if you're not sure. So we're gonna put the red here, just gonna twist them up a little bit. Then we're gonna grab the other one. Oh, we got our switch on, so we know that that's the right spot here. So now it's on, we could turn it off and on right here. Now that we know that the wires are right and it's testing out, we're gonna put our wire nuts on. Again, you can put the wire nuts on first. Cool feature about this light is you can pick your brightness, 25%, 50%, 75%, or 100%. Let's say you like 50, and then you want to turn the light off, whether it's on the switch on the wall or on the fixture itself. Turn it off, turn it back on, it remembers that you left it at 50%. Same thing at 75, you turn it off, you turn it back on, it remembers where you left it off. Whether you turn it off here or a switch on the wall, it's got you covered. Now that we've talked and showed you all the different settings on the light, we're gonna put it up. So to remove the cover, you're gonna slide it up, then you're gonna pull it off. We're gonna repeat the same process for the other side. Take the cover off. You can see those nice LED chips in there. Turn it off, take our wires, we're gonna tuck them up. And find those four holes so we can cover them up so you don't see that there was another fixture there before. You're gonna wanna make sure that you position the light to cover all the old holes. Now that we have all the four screws in, we're gonna put our covers back on. Start over here, reverse, click it into place. Same thing on the other side. Farther out, slide it in, click it into place. Good thing always to do is double check when you're done, make sure it still works. Now that you've seen how simple and easy this is to install, let's talk about some of the key features that make this light unique. It's got 30 chips on each side, the 2835 SMD LED chips. Again, 25, 50, 75, 100% brightness. Full brightness is about 650 lumens. The unit measures 11 inches wide by 5 inches wide by 1 inches tall. All of our Leisure LED products have a 1-year warranty. Make sure you check us out at leisurecw.com to see Leisure LED products, our Leisure LED cord products, or our Leisure Coachworks service. Thank you for your time. Check us out online at leisurecw.com, or if you're in the neighborhood, Fontana, California, stop on by. Full line, Leisure LED cords, That wasn't good. Let's talk about some of the key features that makes this night. Quick check, can you hear me? Can you hear me now? Hello folks, John Goldstein here, president of Leisure Coachworks. So the first thing you're gonna do is you're gonna come over to your light. You're gonna take check lighting, 1, 2, 3, bam, 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 bam.
All right, cool. All right, let's straight ahead. Ready?
Yeah.